Finally my new PS5 has come. Kids at grandma so I can play all night. I need something sharp to open it. Okay, I need to connect PS5 to the electricity. We had troubles with sockets while moving here, so I need to find some extensions. Now it's time for HDMI connection. Finally, my PS5 gamepad arrived. Seems like it's the wrong gamepad. Seems like it's the wrong gamepad. Here it is. Finally, I can play my new PS5. Gamepad battery is low. I need to charge it. Wow, it charged so fast. Damn, I need to connect my PS5 to the internet and download first day patch. Seems like my Wi-Fi is broken. It's upstairs in my closet, gonna check it out. To fix it, I need an instrument. It might be in the garage.
Don't worry, boys. The engineer is engineer here.
Probably I need to reboot Wi-Fi to fix it. That should work. Finally, I can play my PS5. Thank you. Knack 3. Oh, I can't wait to play this game. Knack 3. Oh, I can't wait to play this game. Wait, I forgot to put disc into the console. Game might loading is really slow. I gonna grab some snacks. Wait, game is already ended? That SSD is so fast. I guess I should start it again. Now you should go and buy a real PS5. Or Xbox Series whatever, I think it's great console too. Thank you for playing. Subscribe to my channel on YouTube, if you want more. Bye.